From the trading desk of dailyforex.com, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the upcoming December 5th Forex session. In front of you is the Euro-US dollar pair, and what I have noticed in this pair is that we are starting to kind of grind sideways here, the bottom of about 1.3525 perhaps, and that of course has been solidified over the last couple of sessions. Quite frankly, I really think it's the 135 level that matters. But you can see the last couple sessions we've seen the same reaction. 136 to the upside is still offering quite a bit of resistance, and it makes sense. We've got non-farm payroll number coming up. That of course will keep the markets busy, and also you can see back here we had somewhat of a similar behavioral pattern in September as well. So there's precedence as we are waiting for maybe the October non-farm payroll number. All things being equal, though, I think this is setting up for a breakout. It is starting to look more and more bullish. The fact that we formed a hammer suggests that. Whether or not we get the bulls to break out before non-farm payroll is probably another question. I would be a bit leery just because if that jobs number comes out better than anticipated, people will start talking about the possibility of tapering again. And that, of course, will drive money into the dollar, which will crush this pair. I think 135 safe at the moment, though, as supporting. I look at that as a floor in the market. A breakout for me above the 136 on a daily close, or an obviously poor jobs number, has this market running to 138 with a stop at 137. But ultimately, it should have this market going higher longer term. If we break down below 135, things get interesting. I would suspect right around 133 would be targeted. But that is starting to look less and less likely at the moment.